it like competing?
It was quite nerve-wracking. I'm a bit blank at the moment, just because my nerves are sending me there, I think.
Yeah.
But I just kind of thought about everything around me and just kind of focused on my opponent. Who I know because I'm not in the same school as him.
Okay, cool.
And I thought it would be a little bit calmer because of that, but he came out with quite a flurry of punches.
Was it hard fighting? Do you think it's harder to fight against somebody from the same school as you?
I've never fought against anyone from another school.
Okay, yeah, yeah.
Certainly, I've trained him in the war, so in that respect,
yeah,
I know how he works. Like, there were no unexpected moves.
What was it like with the knowing that such a big crowd is watching you at the time?
Before the fight, I was nervous, but then once I got involved, then I didn't see them at all. And even in the minutes resting between rounds, I couldn't. I just spoke to the guys in my corner, and then the minute it was over, I didn't really have time to kind of soak up everything that was going on.
Did you find the cornerman's advice was useful to you?
Yeah, because I think my confidence was flagging a bit because I didn't sweat.
I saw that takedown. Yeah, that must have been pretty hard to get up from.
It didn't hurt. I felt okay, but I didn't think it was. I just thought it looked very bad considering how I thought the fight was going. I thought it was naive to be taken out. I just was quite frustrated by it. The corner just said, keep your wind, pushing forward. I was making quite a lot of ground with my forward energy.
Do you think you'll be competing again next year?
I hope so. I think the best part of this has been the training for it.
Yeah.
I've been training with many people like my class and taking it to a different level because there's this full contact.
Yeah.
And my fitness has gone up in a way that I wouldn't really
expect
to have on the class. So it's been a great experience to come here and put it to the test. And it's been very rewarding. I quite think I like it.
Excellent. Thank you very much.